Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to another episode of Leanna Loves. I really hope you're having a great day, and if you're not, I hope you're well encouraged by our time together. Welcome to this episode where I talk about things that I love. And today, the first thing that I love that I have to show you is this Dunkin' iced coffee. I'm not sponsored by Dunkin', but I've never had this before, and it's actually really good. There's only 3,900 grams of sugar in it. Just kidding, it's like 39, which is still a lot, but it's good. It's some good stuff, and that's why, it's because it's like full of sugar. Yeah, wow. It's March of 2021, and I'm so glad that it is. So much has happened in a year, obviously, so much wild, like so many things, but so many like good things too, and sweet things. Literally, even just in the last month, releasing the Mean Girls music video has been so special to see the response. Y'all, I don't know if I've even talked about this very much. On Facebook, you can release music videos on there, and it got 3.8, it might be like at 4 million views now, which is wild, crazy. Like, I'm seriously so blown away and to see the response, and I'm on YouTube right here. It's like almost at 50, if it's not already, which is crazy, like 50,000 views. So, so wild. Like, I'm absolutely blown away. So thank you guys for watching. Oh, it means so much. I did want to share this with you. This Psalm, wow, that was like very aggressive, but this Psalm has been absolutely just like encouraging me and kind of like wrecking me. I don't know, do people say that? I love it, and I'm just gonna read the verse one to you. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty. I love that. I've been trying to memorize it. I've literally only memorized like verse one and two, but it's Psalm 91. Y'all need to go read the whole thing. It's only 16 verses, and it is so, so good and just so encouraging. Because I think it's like goes back to truth I'm standing on, right? When we know where our truth comes from, and we are resting in scripture, when we're resting in his word and in God's faithfulness, we find peace in that, right? And we rest in the shadow of the Almighty. That just like reading that literally gives me so much peace, and I love it so much. So that's what I wanted to encourage you with today, and I just love it. Also love Duncan, and I love that you guys have been watching the Mean Girls music video. Seriously, so, so cool. Well, you don't even know what that was, but you're awesome. And I hope you have a great rest of your day, rest of your weekend, rest of your week, night, morning, whenever you're watching this. You're awesome, and you're so loved. Thanks for joining me.